Well, howdy, howdy, howdy. Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to this another reaction video. Now, I'm trying something new here today. Number one, I'm doing it on a weekend, and I've decided that for my mental health, not doing reactions on weekends and only doing two videos instead of three is a good idea. But I'm doing one today because I've been falling asleep so much that I haven't gotten as many reactions done this past week as I would have wanted. So, there we go on that. Now, this is a different kind of video. Excuse me. I am collaborating with somebody online, the 8-Bit Simmer, one of the various names and accounts. He does all sorts of various stuff with Sims and Sims 4 and the like. And one of the things was he took a song by Tech9, Buddha, did a build on it with the various types and things that he does. And so that's the video for the song. So it's a collaborative effect. He's made the fan video, so to speak, for the video, and I'm going to be reacting to both the song and the video. So definitely a thumbs up. I'll hopefully have a link like up in one of these corners or some such for where you can click to go check out the various links and stuff. So that'll be good. Hopefully it's a good thing. Hopefully you enjoy. Definitely a good thing. Now, excuse me. I'm going to talk over the top of the video. I talk over the top of every video. I have to. Physiological reasons. I have depression, fibromyalgia, and worse. So the fact that I can remember anything at all is a miracle. So if I could pause the video and talk, if I could wait until the video is over and talk, I would. But I can't. So I don't. So please take a seat. Enjoy the show. Thank you very much for coming along with me on this journey of exploration. Greatly appreciated. Definitely a thumbs up.
Death is silent, painless. I didn't know what happened. I was suddenly standing above my body.
And let us watch, let us listen to, let us enjoy, and let us react to the song Buddha by Tech9 with a fan music video by the 8-Bit Simmer. Right now. In fact, this would appear to be the intro. There, see? The 8-Bit Simmer.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Inhale it, baby.
I don't think I've ever heard this song before. I haven't listened to a ton of Tech9. I've listened to a fair amount. But there is a lot of stuff he's done I've never heard. I do not know what is being made in the video. This is the first time I've seen the video and heard the song. Ooh, I heard the word cannabis in there. KC, get with that. We hit the sack. That don't mean sleep in the fat sheets with your cat. Talking about Keith in the pack. I having a heavenly hellish heap of the hashish. Then the track piece tweak of a snacks feast. Okay. Does big builds like this creating creatures? Caricatures and pictures of individuals and such. It's kind of a mellow song in comparison. Okay, cool. I like the subject of the song. Oh, okay. That's Towley from South Park, isn't it? That's a good character. Cannabis is life. I can't smoke on camera. Can't smoke inside of a rental house in Washington State. $1,000 fine, 30 days in jail, lose your rental house, so. Because they digging for millers and admire the skrilla. But of course I'm gonna get the bold one that got up the courage to want to roll. Once you chipping and chopping like she's the show. Gun is twisted, it's loaded, then we blow. Nothing really heavy duty in the song. It's a nice song. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Water pipe? I got many people that gave me zones. Told that Bianca, oh, hard to say.
leave us. We keep budding, nobody gotta see ya. Coming cheaper than a Totino's pizza. That sound good when I'm puffing on the reefer. After working, I'll be choking in my leisure. Something about it make the Nina wanna play.
I wish I could talk as quickly and as clearly as Tech Nine. Even before I had my dentures, when it was just teeth, I've been able to talk fast. We talk fast in the Pacific Northwest. I cut my speech down to about a third as fast as we speak in this area. So, but I have a vast amount of respect for anyone that can just rattle out words quickly and clearly, because I stumble fast as I go. Oh, shucks. Oh, what? Okay. Ah. Well, that's cool. I'd wondered how the framework was done on those. Ah. Very cool. Well, very cool. Heck of a build. A nice little tally there. A good song. Not anything heavy-duty or scary, like some of his other works. But a heavy-duty. Not heavy-duty. I wouldn't just say it wasn't. My apologies for that. A good song. And an interesting video. I have a great amount of respect for anyone that has any sort of talent, whether it is making music. I've moved my webcam software. Now to move me. There we go. I have very little control over my life, but I can control whether or not I'm centered in my webcam view. All is well with the world. Not really, but I am centered. So that's a plus. No, that was a good song. Nothing really heavy duty, not intense, no great highs, no deep dips, no really playing around with the music and stuff, but I can definitely go with the song and the contents thereof. And again, I have a great amount of respect for anybody that has any sort of talent whatsoever. If you can draw, if you can use like Sims 4 to be able to draw, that is awesome right there. I have a great amount of respect for that. I can only doodle and doodle sloppily, so I have a greater amount of respect for talent. It is a very good thing. And that was a good song. Good video, nice little thing, and I sincerely hope that you enjoyed that even half as much as I did. It was a nice little thing. Definitely cool. Definitely a thumbs up. And hey, if you can check out my various links, I have Twitter, Facebook, GoFundMe, Patreon.com, NearlySeniorCitizen.com, a blog that I'm about to start work on any day now. Promise. If you could donate to my GoFundMe campaign or become a Patreon.com patron, my webcam is just... Oh, the lag is terrible. My sincere apologies if it looks awful. I've killed all the processes, but my computer... I need to reinstall so things work properly again. Thumbs up for that. But if you cannot donate or you simply do not donate, I do take all good wishes and deposit them in the bank of my heart where I draw interest, so thank you very much. And if you could toss me a like, that is cool. I do appreciate all the positive validation I get from my existence. If you could subscribe to the channel, that would be very cool and greatly appreciated. I would understand if you do not wish to, but if you are down to that, I will do my best to keep you entertained from now until the literal end of time. That's a good thing. Excuse me. Good song. Good video. Sincerely hope that you enjoyed that even half as much as I did. A very good thing. Hopefully I'm going to have a game video for today. I still don't know what I'm going to do with my game channel. I think I'm just going to put it more of a indie experimentation and just do videos that way. So you take care. Have a great day today. I will see you on the flip side, my friend, and that is a very good thing.